Sorry, buddy. Time to go back to the village. Fuck. There's something I'm missing here. What the fuck do you want me to talk to them?
Oh, there.
Don't get it when you want to get it. Nice double decker house. So let's see. Chicken. Oh shit. I don't get it. What do you want from me, game?
We've been deep.
Oh, right, it really close to the rails there, bud. So it wants me to talk to him, but doesn't tell me where to go.
Oh, there.
The shrine, maybe?
Are we ready?
Let's all make it.
It's a
fucking. Oh my god. Okay. Time to beat up Shadow Lord. I am Melon Lord. Sup, fuckers.
Should have so dumb.
Yeah. Oh. Seriously? Seriously?
Hey, guys. Yes, lad. Is there a way to swim using magic or? No. Figures.
Yeah. I tried to jump onto the ladder and I just slid into the water.
Hold on,
right? Get over here. I see you, motherfucker. What the fuck? Oh, suck my whole dick.
By the way, you know
how to arm him,
right?
Yeah. You also can't reach him. Funny joke. Bitch. God.
Never.
Snake eater ass ladder, bro. Whoa. This is stupid. Walk out of me. Ooh, hey, hole in the wall. Yah.
Ow.
Oh, shit. Ugh, back here again. Have I been to every place?
Yes.
God damn it. So this is like end of story one?
Yes.
Nice.
There's so many roadblocks.
Okay. Shut up. So fucking long, dude. Nah, it's fucking infuriating, my guy. It's not even like it's a specific way to like break the armor off. No, it's just hit him hard.
Hit him harder.
Like, oh my fucking god. You, I will fight. These doors should stay open because I'm not touching them. Thank god I don't have to do this every time either. Holy crap, I would have abandoned this game a long time ago. Damn, y'all. You're really doing numbers. Buddy. Wow. Wow. Oh, guess what? Don't care.
Fuck you. Aha. Aha. Mm-hmm. So just out there fighting. I'm like, yeah, y'all have fun.
Sheesh.
That's rough, buddy.
Really like that. He wanna come back.
That's rough, buddy.
Is it? Or do you let me suffer?
Sure.
Okay.
Is it? Yeah. 90-10.
Damn.
Nice heat, bro.
Yeah, this shit warm as fuck. Oh my god, this repetition every time I gotta fucking come back here, dude. Got robbed.
How could you, Rob?
I keep it warm. Just for you, look at the shit I do for you.
Damn. Alright.
I will.
Later.
What an ominous sight. And yet I find it strangely nostalgic.
Yeah.
You cannot turn back from this point. Continue.
And now the path is open.
Fuck shit! No!
Jesus Christ, woman. You cannot turn back. It's okay. I wrote a letter to someone.
Hopefully, fucking Rona fucking listens. Oh shit.
Oh fuck. Every time he writes a letter, oh. Candy girl! What the fuck?
Apple bottom jeans.
Boots with the fur.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck?
It's fucking disgusting. It was one of us.
Oh, Amir, why are you looking at me like that?
Shot.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Yeah, you're looking hot, bro. You
look like an anime pro tag, bro.
You're looking kind of fucking tasty, dude.
To whom does the true voice speak? To whom does the true form show itself?
Bird!
You must answer.
It can talk!
I ask. Why did humans disappear from the world?
the hell is this?
I believe this is...
Password?
Yes. I feel confident. To who?
Why did you... How can you...
Separating body from soul.
I ask.
What is the destination of souls? They are placed in their corresponding shells.
You are a human.
Well, okay. Then, it seems it helps that I already know what's going on here.
What?
Okay. Devil Queen.
Whoa!
Well, technically it's stronger than the Beast Lord. Meh. Sides don't really. I don't like it. Oh?
It's the twins from your village.
Popla? Devila? What are you doing here?
Hey, any chance you'll just go back to the village? This is a very dangerous place. Even if you can find Yona here, you probably can't get her out.
How did you get here?
Shh. We're asking the questions right now.
Just shush me. You know what? Let's just pack it in. You know.
What are you?
I'm not going to answer that. You can figure it out yourself.
So mean.
We're here.
No dice, huh? No, I suppose not. How sad.
Motherfuckers. You're so mean!
We didn't want to fight you. We really, really didn't want to.
Devil! What's happening?
Sorry, but this fate was predetermined. Still, we spoke to truth. We really wanted to avoid this if possible. We were hoping to put it off for 100 years or so. Until the next generation came along.
What are you talking about?
Didn't this happen because they fucking lied to dude and...
It's a lie!
Didn't, fucking bring his sister back when they said they would?
Yeah.
Yeah. We wanted to prolong it. We just wanted to keep, like, you know, copies of them, make them think we were gonna do it.
We never thought we'd grow to be this powerful.
This is madness. Why do you block our path?
You have no cause to speak so with us, Grimoire Vice. You are a traitor.
Their health is not going down. Okay, that's... Ow. Rude. Of course, Robin, I used to poke fucking item.
What now?
Oh?
They copied my powers.
Oh, shit on a shingle. They can use the sealed verses.
Of course we can. The power came from us in the first place. You were simply loaned a small portion of it.
Oh.
Vice, are you alright?
Devila, Popola, why are you guys doing this? Why are you siding with the Shades?
God fucking damn it, bitch. Ow.
Why?
The answer to every riddle lies within the heart of the Shadow Lord.
Then I'll rip it out.
Shadow Lord? So you've been on his side this whole time?
You must search for that answer yourself.
Oh my god.
You've got to face your own truth.
It's like a talking to y'all.
Please, enter the Shadow Lord's castle.
Okay.
Whee!
No reason.
Hopala are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of.
You okay, buddy?
You okay, boss?
How odd. For long years, my mind and tongue have been my greatest assets. But now the latter seems to be.
Vice?
Do not look at me like that. I am Grimoire Vice. I am perfect with.
Radio static. Okay.
I think I hear a waltz.
Sure. Let's dance. Oh.
It certainly is a grand affair.
Bunch of dancing bastards.
They're all saints!
Okay, I'm gonna rush on that one.
I think we're locked in!
It's not like I was planning to leave.
Yeah, it's a bit late for that.
Motherfuckers. Bitch. Level up, nice. I got a book. Ah. Murdered all these people. Bow. Come on. Ah. Hi-ya. Whoa.
Damn it! They won't stop coming!
I'll open the next door. Cover me!
Oh, how I do love a good
Vice!
Oh, right. Protect the hussy, yes? Good plan. Let's go.
Protect Kaine for us!
Kaine, hurry!
It's not open yet? Do I look like a goddamn locksmith to you?
Well, you're the one that said you were gonna open it, so fucking open it, bitch. Don't give me attitude. Give me results. Oh my god.
No, you idiots, what are you doing?
Well, it doesn't wanna open? Fine, I'll just break it down!
Stop, you impatient fool!
Goddamn no good bullshit bastard! Open the fuck up already! Got it.
Kaine, look out!
You're gonna get stabbed again? Whoa!
Huh?
Hi. Oh, God.
Are they laughing? These things are freaking me out.
Kaine, what's wrong?
We need to help Kaine.
You okay?
Yeah, but we got problems.
Yeah, that's putting it lightly. Oh no, they're doing a thing. Because of course they are. Wow. Fucking hell. Because of course.
We don't need forgiveness, asshole.
Kaine?
When it charges.
Yes, it does.
How should I know?
Kaine, are you alright?
I'm fine. Let's just kill some shit and move on, alright?
Oh. Hi-ya!
Damn it!
Easy mode.
Oh dear.
Oh, it's another one.
Stay focused, Kaine.
Don't fall victim to such distractions.
Come on! We have to keep going!
Let's go!
Let's go! This way! Move!
Go! Fuck you, bitch.
Haha, easy though. What is this? Dragoon Lance. Ooh. Oh.
Up here!
What if I go down here? Oh, I can't. Fuck. Alright, I'm going. Nice. Uh oh. Oh, hi.
How can we deal with this thing?
Oh, Spider-Man!
Please, hurry!
Oh, dear.
Oh.
Seriously? Alright. Fine. I'll just keep running. You better fucking... Okay, good. Pick that up.
Up here!
Listen, not everyone can fucking fly, okay? Motherfucker.
How can we deal with this thing?
Come on.
Please, hurry!
I'm yelling at you, kid.
No!
Jesus Christ. Woo! Fuck you, kid. Open the damn door.
Damn it, I can't get it open.
Oh, yeah, kicking at it will do so much. Hi.
Attack incoming!
The entrance is locked too.
It seems we are in a bit of a predicament. Strike the beast while it's down.
Hi-ya. The hell? Alright, cool. Give me a cutscene. End this shit. Jesus. Just keep stinging. Uh-oh. Oh. The people!
Kasa, Teido to!
Yes, but shut up, you. This thing don't die, okay?
Tetsuji, Aseyori! Gita, Okitoda!
Ana, Teruato, Shide, Chi, Musekio!
Ira, Ko, Ku!
Ha ha ha! Ka,
what are you doing here?
Saruri, Shita! Yo, Kaizamu, Tokiro, Daro!
You are correct.
Yeah. Aratote Sanseta.
Yeah, come on.
Kruari, Kruaritote Toros. Kankashi Chide. But.
Ara! Peruato!
Don't dump the Kirigo Itali!
Apria. Tosachi Satato. Tomeruta Kaizamchi.
後でアリクラーサ。
Okay, well, they're dead. Well then.
No! Open the door! You can't fight that thing on your own!
You cuckoo! Oh, Taukis! Aruta! Yuto!
Fucking Wendy!
Kochi! Iru! Kate!
Now then.
Ketaru Ito Echi Kero Arteria da Se?
You D!
Kaku Ishigishi!
Shinju Kareruta Kaizan! Tedas!
Let's do this.
Anda, Aratate! Uranu Perua Tochi!
Uranu Perua Tochi!
Open the damn door!
Ow.
Knock it off already. Let's go.
Kaine.
He's fighting for you. And for Fira. Don't let him die for nothing.
My friend.
Why not? Alright, so there's a giant door. Well, that'll be very easy. Recovery potion. Okay. Yeah, let's stock up on everything. This is definitely final fight time.